The NFL has announced that Daniel Taylor III is the MVP of the 2014 season. This is going crazy, no doubt. Daniel Taylor has earned the right to be called the NFC's Offensive Player of the Year. He got a little do-rag on. And Quincy Blunt, man, changing history, is now one of the most dominant players in the NFL. With 23 sacks, he has broken the NFL record for most sacks in a single season. Isn't that something for a middle linebacker? Let's get into this game. Bought out the black uniforms in the first playoff game with Daniel Taylor and Quincy Blunt on the same team. Thought I was going to be able to get somewhere, but no, I didn't. You already know what play we starting off with. Right now, it's looking good. That formation. Oh, no. Was that Patrick Willis? I don't know if that was Patrick Willis or Navarro Bowman or somebody on that. Oh, fumble, back-to-back. Fine, we didn't get it, though. He didn't get that one. This is back-to-back fumbles on both first plays. This game is about to get crazy. Stuffing that. They still can't run on us. Still can't run. Come on, can we hold them to a field goal? Third and five. Let's go. Fumble again. Another five. Then we pick this one up. And we pick up the fumble. Oh, this game is about to be crazy. We're going to try this again. That was Daniel Taylor's second fumble. Oh, this is good. Outrun him. Tiptoeing. That's the Daniel Taylor that is supposed to be here. Let's see where we're going to be at. Play action. Oh, I got tackled. This defense is harsh. 49. Can we get another nice running play? I'm not even confident in running the ball against the 49ers. But we're going to do it. There we go. Ah, that's Patrick Willis. We need to get past. We need to get a block on Patrick Willis. Third and three. We're going to run the ball again. Oh, nice blocking. Thought I got away. Yeah, that last run was nice. See if we get any luck with this right here. They're in man coverage. Patrick Willis is on me. Oh, my gosh. Patrick Willis, man. We're going to have to move me out to the slot. See if this will give us any better luck. We open up the middle, and Roddy White drops the pass. We still on the slot. I mean, that last play could have been better. Oh, Roddy White. He caught it, but I don't think it was far enough. Fourth and three. They're on the 6-yard line. Can Quincy and the defense get a safety? I'm coming straight up. I'm stuffing that. That hole was stuffed. Come on, let's hype the crowd up. Can we stop another run? I knew it was a run. They moved me out of the way. But he's not going anywhere. That was barely 2 yards. They might be passing this time. Out in the shotgun. Oh, it's a screen. Oh, whoa. That's another stop for the defense. This is a very defensive battle right here. They're blitzing. He got it away, but not to me. Is that a first? We got 6 yards. Third and one.
Fourth and one.
Is this a smart idea to go for it against this defense? We're going to try it anyway. And we get the first down. We have to establish a good run game. That's nice. This is nice. Let's go. Can we convert the third down? I don't know if we're in field goal range or not, but. Oh, Roddy White is wide open. Let's go. Patrick Willis stay making tackles. Now we're in field goal range, so if we do get stopped, we can always take that field goal. Oh, nice running. Another 6 yard gain. And we get another nice run. Block Patrick Willis. There we go. As long as you block Patrick Willis, then I'm good. We can run the ball. I'm not sure how effective this is going to be right here, but I'm going to try it anyway. It's effective. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. The first touchdown is Daniel Taylor. Off the screen. That was nice. The blocking almost failed me right there, but we picked it up. Couldn't get caught by anybody else. Had to dive in the end zone. What are we about to do? What are we going to see? This could be a run. It is a run. Let's go. That's 3 yards. I'm going to hype up the crowd. This might be a read option. It is a read option. It is a read option. A big hit by Quincy Blunt. Came right up the middle. Another stop. Can we get another third down stop? This might be it. Oh, it's a screen again. He didn't even throw the screen. Oh, whoa, whoa. Let's go. All right, come on. Let's try to get the ball. We got to mix it up like we did on the last drive. The wide open, Roddy White. That curl route is getting. Let's see. They're going pass heavy. Ooh, nice, nice. That was nice timing. I wasn't expecting the ball right there, but all right. See, we passed it like three, four times in a row. And now we about to run it up the middle. Patrick Willis, man, he's in on every play. Let's go. All right, he moved over for us. He moved over. All right. Ooh, nice one. Nice one. A big run up the middle. This is looking good for this run play. Oh, all right. It might not be looking good. Let's go. Let's go. Why did we juke? We got what we needed. Keep moving the ball downfield. Run away from Patrick Willis. Oh, he's gone. Who is that? Julio. Julio. Julio was gone. The Falcons are taking big risk. Can Matt Ryan hit this pass? Can 4th and 2. Quincy Blunt is triple covered. Over the middle. Oh, Julio drops the pass. Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Push them back. No. He drops the pass. The defense, you can't pass it. Can't do anything. I guess the 49ers really studied this offense for the playoffs. Ooh, nice route. Over there tricking Patrick Willis like that. All right, come on, man. 3rd and 4. Just give us the ball. There we go. There we go. The blocks is too slow out there. They're coming out in these passing sets now. He's finally realizing they can't run the ball. Oh, he's running this way. He's running this way. A sack for Quincy Blunt. Can we stop them from getting 6 yards? It looks like we can. They're blocking many people. He throws it to Desmond Trufant. Gets the interception. We about to. I can't even block anybody. I can't. I tried to crack back a wide receiver, but ran right past him. Come on, let's get back to running the ball. Ooh, nice block. Nice block on Patrick Willis. Right up the middle. All right, come on. Matt Ryan really has to step up. 3rd and 14. And he gets sacked again. I hope we're not out of field goal range. I hope. They might be running the ball. It's only 10-0. So it's not like they're out of the game completely, but Oh, we're there. There is no running the ball. There is no running the ball. Nothing. There's a pass. Let's go. Had to make. Can't break the tackle, Trufant. Make the tackle. It's actually starting to move the ball. It's a run. Come here, Frank Gore. How come we don't get those fumbles? How come? That's all right. Let's get back. Hold them to this field goal. We stopping this. We just blowing runs up. They can't run at the Quincy Blunt side at all. It's a screen. I almost. Oh, he broke the tackle. Oh, that was so close. I went for the interception. Watch the mean run. Oh, it's a play action. Oh, we stopped that though. Let's go. Fourth and goal. Hold them to the field goal. Alright, stop them again. It's going to be a pass. Might be a screen to the right. Oh, it is a screen. But no. I got so confused. It was a screen to the right. I wanted to stop it. They passed it to my zone. Let's go. He can't do anything. Can't pass. He cannot pass. They running it on 2nd and 17? No. It's a screen. Oh, I didn't even know the screen was to him. I thought he was a blocker. I would have tried to intercept that. Hey, pass. It's a pass. It's going to be a pass. 3rd and 17. Don't come over the middle. Ooh, that could have been an interception, but we didn't need it. Didn't need it. Looks like another run. Nothing. 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 Now they're in the heavy. Looks like another run. Let's get. What are you doing, Frank Gore? What are you doing? Stop it. We met you in the backfield. 3rd and 8. Passing play. Oh, no. He tried to jump the route and just missed. 3rd and 3. Hold him off. Hold him. Hold him. Let's go. Let's Shimbo. Let's go. All right, Ryan, this is a simple play. Probably one of the only plays that you've been getting this whole game. So, come on now. Just throw the ball. Throw the ball. Throw the ball. This is why we have to run. We have to run. Why did he throw it so short on 3rd and 15? Can this be a pass? I'm not sure. It's a run. Let's go. We got those contains out there, and they better stop him. 3rd and 4. If I had the flats, he would have been dead. I was waiting on it, but I shouldn't have been waiting. Nice play. Biggest run in the game, I think. Come on. It might be another run. It is another run. Make him change direction. Make him. You have to play if you're just standing next to no one. You move towards someone. Like, come on now. Can we get there? We took up about 3 blocks on that play. Quincy Blunt takes up 3 blocks. Are they going to try to run it again? No. Pass to the flats. Not that side. Oh, man. I was waiting for Frank Gore to get it. That was way too much on that first play. Here we go. Oh, they scored the touchdown. And I moved my control. Come on, we're going to try this right now. And this will determine how much faith we have in Matt Ryan. Throw the ball. That's it. That's it. Him. I don't know who he's playing like, but it's not him. Throw it. Nice, nice. Now, get the ball out of Matt Ryan's hand. This is a good look for this play. Nice, 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 nice. Put the offense on Daniel Taylor's back. Matt Ryan, don't do that. And he throws it downfield. Is he retarded? Let's go. That should have been a fumble. He should have caught it. Might be a screen. It's actually a run. Frank Gore, don't do that. Don't do it. Don't do that. Come on. Stop them. Third and eight. They're going to pass it. And it's going to go over the middle. And we're going to get the sack. Thank you. I hope that's Kaepernick. I think it's Bierman. Bierman is injured. We need to play better. Let's go. Let's go. Roddy White. Why are you just running downfield? Let's go. Matt Ryan, please. Just deliver the ball to Daniel Taylor. Just go. Just go. Right now. I can't with him. I can't. Thank you. Get him out. I can't. I don't even know who this 15. I thought it was Tebow for a second. I don't know who it is. Can he throw the screen? Throw it. I can't. The first half was going good. Now it's all different. Whoa, catch the ball. Do something with that. I got three tight ends, so I'm definitely expecting a run. Could do a play action. It's a run. Get out of here. Stuffing that. Don't do no screens to this side of the field. They didn't listen. I was on it as soon as the play started. Four sacks. We need to get this offense going. There we go. Up the middle. Daniel Taylor. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Is what our offense is supposed to look like. Daniel Taylor being gone. Bad. They're in a bad situation. Now they have to pad. I think it's another screen. I'm feeling the screen right now. And it was. Don't pass it. Another sack. I just want him to pass it one time. Babino. Five sack. Let's go. Block Patrick Willis. Let's go. Ran him over. Is that Bethea? Matt Ryan, you just have to trust Daniel Taylor. Just throw it even when he's calling for it. Throw it right now. Good. That was all right. That's all right. That is all right. All right, come on now. Let's go. Oh, let's go. We finally catch one. The big man gets the touchdown. Finally catch one. Let's go. He's been doing that all game when he gets hit and he just can't catch it. But now we do and we get the touchdown. That's what we do. The Falcons defense. See what else we can do. That could have been an interception. Can we stop them on this third down? We got the Quincy blitz. We broke the sack. Oh my gosh. He broke the sack. Bring it again. He's not breaking another one. The Roman Reigns spear. Oh no. They go into no huddle. We're bringing it again. Get off of me, Frank Gore. He can't escape the sack. We're bringing it again. We can't. He had to rush the throw. No. Let's go. No conversion. The pressure was on Kaepernick. Nothing he can do. All right, we're not going to bring it again. But Quincy is hyped up right now. We already know it's a pass. I got stuck on a defender, but he passes to whatever. He got that one. They're doing a no huddle. Oh, if he would have passed it to the tight end, that's too much time back there. That's way too much time. Pass it to him. Pass to the tight end. So I can get this interception. Ooh, I messed that one up. Can you? Hey, who is this cornerback? Who is that? Oh no, I messed up. Oh my god, the no huddle really got us. I had to switch the cameras, and that cornerback really let up like the whole like 50 yards downfield. And we were offsides. And that is the end of the game. The Atlanta Falcons beat the San Francisco 49ers. It was a close match. Well, actually, it wasn't really close towards the end, but it was a good fought battle between both defenses. It was a very defensive game. Quincy Blunt was wilding on defense. Matt Ryan was not playing his best. Daniel Taylor was kicking up and a touchdown from somebody he was unexpected with on defense. But this video is about 20 minutes long. I just want to let y'all know, or ask you guys if you want me to keep playing on 15 minute quarters, because that's how this game was being played out, played on 15 minute quarters. I like playing on it because I definitely get a lot more stuff in. I get a lot more tackles with Quincy Blunt, get a lot more yards, and it's like a real football game that you see on the NFL. And I trim it down to about 20 minutes. I do like seeing that, but I don't know if you guys would like to watch this. So please, you know, leave a comment saying, oh, I do like 20 minutes. Leave it like that and just do all the games like that. Or just go back, come down to 8 minutes. I used to play on like 7 minute quarters. So leave your feedback about that. But this video is coming to an end. So always remember, in the street we trust. I'm out.